And this is beautiful. Thanks, Scotty. Thank you, Karen and Brenda and Leroy and Tom, Arthur, everyone here. This is, and Victor and Annie and Joel in absentia. I'm very, very moved by this. I'm very, very embarrassed. I'm very inspired by my friends, and good things happened to me in this place. My beautiful husband and I were married here in this room. Eight years, 1 month, and 1 week ago. So I don't know what to say. I'm just so grateful. Helen Hayes, you know, the first lady of American theater, that I think that makes me the 347th lady of American theater. You know, I think of all of my friends and colleagues, people I've known over the years. Some of them have worked professionally and some of them have not. And there are so many people in the performing arts and theater who have worked so hard for so long, and some of them you never know their names, but they are brilliantly talented, and they are, I guess this is sort of the place for all of us here. The Players recognizes everyone who works hard and strives in the arts. So I'm very grateful to be here for that, for them, and I have a very lucky star. I was born under a lucky star. I've been able to work with brilliant people and been in beautiful shows, and I'm grateful every day for that, and I hope to do more. And just thank you very, very much. This means an awful lot to me. Thank you for all your kind words and coming out tonight. And I wish I'd seen Helen Hayes on stage. I never did get to, but I'm very, very proud to have something in her name. Thank you very much.